Yeah.
Apparently it'll come back.
It's not there right now.
Okay.
But I thought.
Yeah. What did you do?
I opened it for you.
Yeah. Can I put it away?
Well, it was in the Christmas tree. Oh, God.
Okay.
I don't know if it was in the right room.
Oh, okay.
I kinda figured we're sort of providing the space.
And if they choose to use it, fine.
Uh-huh.
But I can't make a word.
Stay.
Stay or do anything.
No.
I can put seed out there. Maybe they're into it, doesn't.
Yeah.
I can put suet out there or eat something that they don't.
They do eat it.
Yep.
Well, you know.
You should see our front porch.
Over birds. Yeah.
Cause you gotta walk out a little bit, so you can see the whole thing.
Isn't it?
I don't know if he's going to like the lights right now.
Whatever. I feel it.
But he's going there. Sleep there or not.
lots of responses on that post.
Uh-huh.
And lots of babies with no feet. It's not, it's really not a problem unless it's a problem. Like for her gums to grow over her teeth, especially on those first two.
What the hell am I listening to?
So, or if it starts to do, I mean, I just saw one where I was like, whoa, there are no front teeth.
Mm-hmm.
There are no front bottom teeth.
Mm-hmm.
None. Their dog is fine. There's
yeah.
nothing wrong with their dog.
Yeah.
Smiles and dumb.
Yeah.
With the tooth, with the tongue hanging out like this. And all you can see is dumb. She says, I like my dinner so much, I want another one.
Well, that's not giving you enough bullets. Why would you start seeing your ribs, sweetie?
And you have a
whole bunch of TREATs on your hands.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Can you just play the fucking music?
I go in there after I pray outside and get a drink ready.
She heard you pray outside. She heard you begin. You can shower and do your meal?
Oh my god, this separation's a pain in the ass.
Thank you.
it's a robot.
That's not paper. That's a robot. I don't want the robot.
It's silicone.
You have to back up.
Well, if you back and put it in your mouth, it doesn't work as well.
Back up. Back up. No, leave it. Leave it. Back up. Back up. Back up. Back up. Could you put Bryce's blanket back on the couch, please? No, you have to pick up his blanket and put it back. Now can you back up? Back? That's not. I think we need new sticky glue.
Thank you.
Why don't I play music? I'm still trying to figure out how to create a playlist and set all that up. Pain. Hello. Hello. Shane, you. Oh, hey! Nice to see you here. Actually, could I do that? I don't know, let's try something. Let's see if this works. Because I'm trying to have not, like, feedback. But I guess if I just take this out, put it on there. I guess we could do it this way. Music. Let's turn it down a little bit. Okay. Then I gotta hook up the other thing then. What I'm doing in Photoshop. Right now what I'm doing is I'm trying to just get the value depth figured out. So it was messed up a bit at the beginning. It was like that. It was kind of bland. And so I've been going through the different layers of like depth to get all of that figured out. And now I'm gonna replace this guy and get some more direct light going on, like more influenced from like, let's see if I can point on it, from this area going out like that. That may not be covered in this stream because I usually have these paintings take a week and you'll watch each one done like in a week. So right now I'm just going to focus on this guy. And yeah, I should have a base for him. Yeah, that I want to work with. This is looking really nice, bro. Oh, thanks. Should be able to also type with both keyboards. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, no, 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 no. My bad. I'm going to slick this guy kind of roughly and refine it once I get him cut out. And when Photoshop stops glitching, like it usually does. There we go. Yeah, yeah, just glitch all the way home. Are you kidding me? What the hell is this? There we go. Now this isn't going to be the final figure, but it'll give me a base of kind of what I want, and then I think we'll kind of put stuff on them. Yeah. Alright. Interesting.
Do humans know they are paying too much with Verizon?
No, they just don't know that Sprint's unlimited plan gives you 5 lines for just $24 per month per line.
Wow, that would save us...
nearly $8,000. Save nearly $1,000 over Verizon and AT&T with Sprint.
I Yeah, he's gonna need some feet. Can I get, like, let's try this. Hip hop for like an hour, just like. Perfect. Would that work? Exactly what I had in mind. Just something. Well, let's go with that. See if that's good. How do you come up with concepts for scenes? What inspires you to draw them? I wish it would actually like make a noise when you guys message. I would say mostly movies and video games, to be honest. Most inspirational thing. Yeah, I would say just previous movies and games of the same genre. This one, I was thinking of stuff like Dark Crystal and Labyrinth and Neverending Story, stuff like that. Also a independent film series called Kin Fables has a lot of influence on this one. In general, video games didn't exactly inspire this, but inspiring video games I just like are things like Zelda and The Last of Us and Uncharted. Almost anything that Naughty Dog makes, I'm probably gonna like. I just got through Quantum Break, which I thought was awesome. Oh yeah, so anything also by Remedy Games, so Max Payne 1 and 2, Alan Wake, Quantum Break, and then their new game Control, I'm sure I'm gonna love as well. Because it looks like they just keep on going. Yeah.
Fundamentally
yeah.
Earthy as a Capricorn, dealing with fire in an objective way. Maybe he's walked in and set upon something.
What is this?
Check it out, though, and see what his Capricorn thing is all about. Check it.
Let's try retro wave. That sounds cool. Too much. Too much. Too much. Oh my
no
God.
Matter what the day brings, just check these supplies out. Find it at Staples. You should have the best. Click here to shop now.
Give him the axe, actually. I think that'd be kind of cool. Make that a little better. I think also what I'll do is I'm probably gonna create a new layer. And we're gonna release these. Release clipping mask. I'll put these into a group. So that way I can do a paint over to get some of this armor back in, and then anything we do to this group will be affected by the new lighting thing. So get him some feet from this. I doubt it. I don't think they're going to be very convincing. I'm not very good at completely drawing this stuff in, but maybe we could at least get something going that wouldn't be half bad. Okay, it's not terrible, but it's not good. Maybe it's not half bad. And considering that, okay, what happens when we turn this on? It's not terrible. I start drawing out environment again. I forgot how fun they are and how to draw them. Oh, I forgot how fun they are to draw them, yeah. Yeah, I found that it's also really fun to watch, like, a tutorial of someone you like and then draw them in. Like, I was listening to a lot of John Sweeney. Mache something also, I believe, works at Naughty Dog. I can never pronounce his name, but, he's always fun to listen to before doing this. Where did my paint over go? Did I paint all this on here? Whoops. Oh, that's how it's gonna be now. Unless I can go back. Oof. Well, good news is it doesn't look bad. Alright, we'll do the rest on here. Chill synthwave. Sounds perfect.
A couple of years ago, while on a mission trip in Asia, I saw modern-day slavery firsthand. So when I got back from my...
Sounds great. Fighting a war. We could give me some. There we go. It's an okay start. get ready for me to start spelling everything wrong. You'll find I'm very displeased with 90% of props you find. This one. That as high as it gets? I guess so. Be able to just drag them. Can I do that? Is that like, is that okay? I'm just used to doing it on the iPad because I suck. Yeah, just do that. Yeah. That's awesome. Oh, wait, I can't grab this. Is going to work because it's got a stupid soft edge. So we're going to have to do it this way. Doesn't have to really be perfect because it's not like we're going to see all this in its detail. But watch me try and make it perfect anyway. Stay on the edge. I don't want these things, so I'm just not even gonna. I'm not even gonna. Thank you. we'll just see how that goes. Anything that goes wrong, we'll just fix it. Because we have Photoshop, and we can fix anything. Oops. Oh boy. That'll be fine for now. Yeah, it's fine. Whoa, what are you doing? This one, bro. Actually, smart object this for now because I'm not sure how I want to do this yet. When did Command Z become such a hard concept? Okay. Wow. There we go. That's all I was asking for. Perfect. There we go. Guess you can't smooth that out. No. There we go. There's a dude. There's a dude. Oh my God, stop. Why does it think that that's that color? I have nothing. Oh my god, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Well, that's cute. Just go around the filter. By his feet to cover up his badly made feet. try that. Actually, let's clear out all this crap first. Wait, no. Some of that will do something. Where'd he go? There he is. Yeah, something like, do we like that one or that one or... No, I like this one. This one's cool.
The time we knew just keeps passing through. Come and show us a sign. I need to know it's true.
I'll try something. Bear with me. I don't want that anymore. thing that just go backwards. No. Where is that? Hmm. Okay.
Oh,
Dang it, I wish it would tell me when you guys speak. Oh, I gotta go and ask you. Thanks. I should have this one hopefully finished soon. I'm getting pretty happy with it. Have a good rest of your night, though. Let's try the super filters. Yeah.
Thank you.
final touches on this. Hey, thanks, Toyek. I think I can be happy with this. It's not the best thing I've ever done. It's not the worst thing I've ever done either. Okay. Let's see which way I want this to go. Now let's do it the other way.
Open the world of music. It's all here. Get the app.
Let's date and name this. Name and date this. Computer hates all of this right now. I can be happy with that. Cool.
Okay.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll be back Monday. Same normal scheduled time that's on the screen. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.